As COVID cases continue to decline across Kentucky, more schools are revisiting their universal mask mandate. Today, in separate statements from both school districts, Bourbon and Clark County Public Schools have lifted their mask mandates and will move to make mask optional policies. Clark County will begin its mask recommended policy after the holiday on Tuesday, and Bourbon County's new rules will take effect one day earlier on Monday.